is a felony. It's just like robbing the elderly.